Alright guys, today we're doing something a little bit different. We're in the Pathfinder today, and there's my wife, my lovely daughter Kylie, and then there's little Phoenix over there. And what are we doing today, guys?
We're gonna get a pop-up tent.
We're getting a tent trailer. Yay!
Yeah. So we're gonna go down to Camping World right now and get a tent trailer. My wife, I've been trying to convince her for a long time to go camping with me, and this is our compromise. We're gonna get a tent trailer.
Because I do not like to sleep on the ground.
Me either.
So, well, our next scene will be us at Camping World going through the tent trailer. All right, guys, you ready to go?
Yeah!
There it is, Camping World. We're headed there now.
Yep. We'll go and see if we can figure out how to hook this all up. I haven't pulled a ball trailer in a few years, so we'll see if I still have what it takes. What do you think, Angelica?
I think you're going to be just fine.
Okay. Okay, guys, we just got done filling all the paperwork, and we have our new Rockwood tent trailer. The 1910 ESP.
Off-road edition with the bigger tires.
Yeah. Has the bigger tires, has solar panels, and has a air conditioner. You know, real rough in it. When we get home, we're gonna set it all up and do a walkthrough, see how everything works. But this is what we got here. And they were really cool to us here at Camping World. They really worked with us and got the payment down. But this is the whole setup. What do you have to say?
I'm excited.
So let's go home and we'll go into the, put it in front of the house and set it all up, take a look at it. You cannot open this door without... Yeah, I think you're right though. The wrench is in the back. It's pretty much like the one I grew up with. Except for how do you get to that? There you go. Cool, huh?
And it's all ours.
All ours, that's for sure. Some say we're lucky. lucky, some say we're cursed. And my number one fear is when I was a kid, I actually tipped one of these over. So I'm putting these rear ones down so I feel more comfortable walking in the back of it.
You tipped it over?
Yeah, tipped it back. So these stabilize it so I feel more comfortable walking in there.
Hey, better we try this on grass than when we're on gravel.
Yeah.
We're going camping in about 2 weeks.
There we go. See, now it's a little bit more.
Yeah.
Cool. So what do you want to do now?
What's that thing that looks broken on the side by the refrigerator?
What? On that?
What is it?
The lines can come down.
Oh.
Put this out of the way.
What does that do? Oh, I like that better than the black one they had. I should get tennis shoes or there's been ants on my feet.
What?
Ants on my feet. Can I come in?
Yeah, come on in. All the stuff that's down in here.
These are the mattress heaters. One for each side.
Yeah, they connect into the mattress.
Oh, good. It came with a water filter.
Yeah, one thing here.
Nice.
Halfway. Okay? Go for it.
Oh, that's Gary.
That's okay, go ahead. There. Halfway.
Go a little more. Keep going. Stop.
Okay.
Don't try to tell you to stop.
Okay, keep going.
So that was halfway.
Yep, leave it there. Yes.
Go, Dad! Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Hold yeah. on.
Yeah. I'm just putting my finger on it. I'll put my finger right here. Ah.
seat while we're here. You can open this all the way up. Get your stuff out. Pretty cool, huh?
No, since the other one I messed up and I did it in slow motion, let's do this one. Let's show it. So what was the story that you were telling me about why we got this? Tell me now.
Got what?
This tent trailer.
Well, I got this because my parents...
No, no. Oh, the story about how you tipped it over.
Oh, yeah. I learned from my parents, tent trailer, that you always put the jacks down on the back, at least the backside, so that way it won't tip up and fall over and slam the front down and bend and break things.
Because you've done that?
Yeah, I watched my dad and them do it, and then I did it once.
And Cody's going to get a electric, what a bit for his tool thing to make it go faster?
Oh yeah, I'm going to get my DeWalt electric impact to spin this up faster. Yeah, so ever since my parents tipped theirs over back in, 92, 93, I've been a little leery about getting in these things and moving over to the back when there's no jacks down. Yeah, kind of a little paranoid, I guess.
Bundled up, and Cody says tonight he's going to.
Solar panels and stuff look great.
Yeah, let's take a look. Yeah, they definitely haven't needed cleaning.
Yeah.
So he's gonna get up here and clean this. We gotta move this up a little bit. We gotta move it to the rocks because obviously we have sprinklers that come on and we don't want it to ruin. This camper. So we're gonna go and get it hooked up and moved.